Lambert. It's a perfect pass from Lambert for Alan Thompson. And Tommy Johnson's header, oh, just cleared the post.
That's such a well-worked move down the left-hand side. A terrific through ball there by Paul Lambert. Aberdeen caught, neither Mackie nor McNaughton picking up here.
Neil Lennon has been in Bulgaria with Northern Ireland this week. Takes the free kick, another fortunate ricochet, and Ramon Vega so nearly fired that in.
Stands up to the physical challenge of Derek White here, breaks perfectly for him, has to hit it early, and drags it a couple of yards wide. Couldn't have fallen more kindly for him.
Mialbi. Lambert. Mialbi. Fouled by Derek Young.
Doesn't really have to dive in there.
Thompson and Lennon standing over the free kick. Thompson and Tommy Johnson's header was actually well taken by Ezra. Mialbi to Healy. It'll be Winters. Made sure that he was going to win that. Derek Young's in a bit of space. This is nice from Aberdeen. Rowson! But it's smothered by Douglas. Has put Mackie in here, and Stanford waiting for the cross, but he went for goal himself, Darren Mackie.
That's a terrific effort. Arnold Stavrum will say that he should have pulled this across the face of the goal here, because Stavrum's in a terrific position. But the youngster does well. He's got the legs to get away from Bilhar, and that is a terrific effort. And it's no more than a foot wide of the target. Gets the break of the ball initially. Stavrum, as a striker, will say he should have pulled this across the face of the goal, but he did ever so well to get in behind the youngster.
Tommy Johnson is going to make way for the arrival of Lubomir Marabcic. Martin O'Neill has transformed the fortunes of Celtic Football Club. Although Rangers have had their injury problems, obviously, this season, still can't take anything away from O'Neill's achievements. Now, Didier Gatt, he turns! He scores! A breakthrough for Celtic, and they are closing in on the Scottish Premier League title.
Ryan Essien, wrong-footed. You see McAllister, he's tight on him. Quick spin there by Agat, and the shot caught Ryan Essien on his heels. McAllister thinks he's in the right position here. Agat plays it back across the goalkeeper.
Agat into the path of Marabcic. Another try from Marabcic, stinging the palms of Ryan Essien. Lennon's header down for Agat. Lennon wants a piece of the action again. Marabcic looks for Henrik Larsson. Ooh, it's chance wide. It was nearly the record equaler.
Deftest of touches, and he really couldn't have come much closer there.
Celtic want that second to be sure, to be safe. Agat. Oh, it's come to Marabcic. Clark's attempt to clear field. Off the post from Marabcic.
Marabcic. The one player that Celtic would want in this situation.